How to get Hugging Face API token. Need to get your Hugging Face AI token? It's super easy and let's do it. First thing first, head over to huggingface.co and make sure you have logged into your account. And if you don't have one yet, you will need to sign up, and that's quick too. Once you are logged in, you will be taken to this type of interface, or we can say it a home page. Once you're in the home page, you can see a profile icon in top right corner. It's over here. Tap on it. Scroll down and go to setting over here. Tap on it. Now under the settings, you can see an option for the access token. It's over here. Tap on it. And that will open up this type of interface. Now you will probably see a button that says new token or create a new token. It's over here. You can see it over here. Tap on it. Once it opens, give your token a name. Something to remind you what is it made for is always helpful. You can also choose the role like read if you just need to access the models. Let's give it
Dragon.
You can keep it as you like. Then down under that, you can see all the user permissions too. And there's repositories, interface, webbooks, collection, billing, discussion and post, billings, and etc. If you want to give this permission, simply read them up and click what you like. And there's ORG permissions and so on. Once you have selected the things or the permissions that you want to get, simply tap on create token, which is over here. Tap on it. Boom, there's your token. Make sure you copy it right away by clicking on this copy icon, which you can see it over here. Tap on copy, because after this you won't be able to see it again. After you copied it, simply tap on done, which is over here, and now you can see your token over here. Regarding the copied URL or the link, you can paste it somewhere safe, like a text file or a password manager. So this token is like your key to using Hugging Face's awesome APIs to access models and datasets. And that's it, you are all set to start building. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.